envelop the island. People began to evacuate chaotically to Sardinia, Algeria, Tunisia, and Libya, unaware that they are spreading a dangerous virus.